properly measure the ingredients. Here we have sugar, flour, and water. And here are the measuring cups. If you're going to get 1 cup of flour, you will use this. You will remove the excess by doing this. And then to get the 1/3 of sugar, you will use this. Let's remove the excess. And last, to measure the ml of water, you will use this. Just have to pour 1 cup of water.